What caused the crisis in Sri Lanka?
And all other decisions, the president. He's been giving different explanations at different times. That is the problem. He has not been having a good relations with the UNP members for the last few months. but his explanations keep varying. So I just cannot tell you what exactly it is. Maybe a requirement that he wants to contest a second time as a presidential candidate.
Who will stake claim, Rajapaksa or Wickremesinghe?
The speaker has to decide how the floor test. It's a test on the floor of the house. So he has to decide what is the issue and how the vote will be taken.
How is Wickremesinghe coping with his curtailed security?
It is not only a question of removal of my security. It's a question of the removal of the people's fundamental right of franchise. They voted, they didn't want Mahinda Rajapaksa in power. They wanted a parliamentary democracy. All those have not been fulfilled. Not only fulfilled, it's a betrayal. So this is one of the outcomes of the people's feeling on these issues.
Wickremesinghe on some of his legislators joining hands with Rajapaksa.
No, I can't see any more as such, and then one of his ministers have resigned after the speaker's ruling. There are many problems within the ranks of the two factions that have come together now.
How many lawmakers would support Wickremesinghe in a floor test?
In a floor test, we'll have more than the 113 required.
Is Wickremesinghe confident of having numbers on his side?
I'm confident that on a floor test, there'll be more than 113.
Will the legislative session be disrupted?
So, Speaker will have to anticipate that. And we certainly will help him to maintain order.
Wickremesinghe on the international community's expectations.
Well, most of them want the constitution followed and parliament convened as soon as possible. I think the Speaker also realizes it.
What does Wickremesinghe expect from India?
Well, they like other countries, can only express their views, and that should be to follow the constitution.
Wickremesinghe on insulting remarks made by Sirisena.
Desperation. I have never insulted him. I haven't said anything. It shows how desperate he is.
Can Sri Lanka regain the confidence of international investors?
We can always put it right, but what has happened in the last few days has cost us a lot. It has strengthened the people's resolve for a democracy and a parliamentary system. But it has also caused a lot of economic issues which we have to tackle.
Will Wickremesinghe vacate Temple Tree's residence?
As I said, there will be a floor test in the House.
How many lawmakers support Wickremesinghe today?
We have enough, as I told you. We have a majority. Otherwise, they would have summoned the House by now.